You are now watching Showbiz Snap, your daily showbiz update. Kris Aquino, inaming halos maiyak siya matapos mawala ang ilang mga post messages sa kanyang Facebook, kung saan ay nanawagan nga siya sa Facebook na sana ay mabalik ito dahil ito ay napaka-importante para sa kanya. Kung bakit narito ang naging open letter nitong si Kris Aquino para sa Facebook. Aniya, dear Facebook, please make the soon-to-be birthday girl very happy. Please restore all my previous posts. Everything after January 13 got wiped out. I already cried about it last night because I know it wasn't my fault. I should have been more careful about allowing who I could trust to be my page admins. I just want the more than 1.5 million people who took time to comment and say hashtag happy birthday Kris to know they matter to me and that the promised gift of 5,000 pesos each was actually already sent out. Just like you, Facebook, I value my credibility. I need those previous posts to be out there so my followers will know we made our choices based on geographical work-related gender identification and age differentiation choices. Because this wasn't about me. This was me saying thank you for allowing me to make my childhood dreams come true and during my milestone 50th birthday. It's time for me to give back, share my blessings with those who made it and continue to make it possible for me to share mine. Please, please, please. IG friends, to be fair, I'll wait for my FB to be restored before I post the 75 winners of 5,000 pesos each, the 25 here and the 50 on FB. Let's believe that good thing can happen for people with good intentions. It wasn't my fault, but this IG and that FB are both my verified account, so I still need to apologize for the shortcomings of others. I'm sorry because I really just wanted to make you happy. That was my birthday wish. There's still a day left. We can still hope for the best. Yan ang naging pakiusap nitong si Kris Aquino. At ito po ay nangyari ng February 13. February 14, eksakto pong Valentine's Day, ay birthday na nga ni Kris Aquino. Kaya naman, hiling niya sa Facebook ay maging happy siya sa kanyang kaarawan at magiging maganda nga ang kanyang kaarawan or magiging maganda ang balita kung marirestore na nga ang mga nawalang posts or yung mga previous posts niya na napaka-importante para kay Kris Aquino. Yan ang ating showbiz na update. Ano ang masasabi niyo sa ating article na ito? Ilagay ang inyong opinion sa ating comment section dahil yan ay mahalaga sa amin. Images are all credit to the respectfully owners and thank you for watching Showbiz Snap.